Right, well, you also notice a new driver out there among the usual suspects today. That would be Ryan Cooper. He's joining us after stunning people at Showdown Chicago. I managed to watch some of his races on the internet, and I've got to say, Cooper was an unstoppable force there. He's trying to do some big things here as well. And up next we have...
Thank you.
is the final round there. Okay, just a few ticks more, just a few ticks. And we are all down the stops. For a short day, I can see the Apex Bright teams here now. I'm not sure how they managed that bit. I heard two of them were on house arrest. Don't know how they got here, but I'm really pleased that they did. This is going to be a fantastic day of racing.
Oh my day.